6 Arkansas. They were 6 in the national meet indoors. Texas 5th. Department of up in lane 5. Runners up in the Division 1 indoor meet. Close to one another there time-wise. Texas gets a little bit ahead of Texas A&M with the handoff. Texas getting a little bit smoother handoff. The first runner was Rashida Adeleke, who's scheduled to have Kennedy Simon on this leg. And there's Arkansas moving just past them as they go in and begin to cut in. That's Texas and Arkansas right there together. And Arkansas taking the inside track just as they go to the far curve. Arkansas coming over to shoulder now, University of Texas. And grabbing the lead back on the far curve is University of Texas. They're going to put it on the other side. University of Texas. Arkansas, Texas A&M. Texas with a clear lead at the handoff. Strong second leg from Kennedy Simon for the University of Texas. Scheduled to be Stacey Ann Williams. Texas, Arkansas, and A&M. Creeping up just a little bit on that far curve. It's Texas hanging out, getting some ground. And it definitely not a little bit. They will take the lead. Third leg for Texas A&M. Thank you.